Never harmed a single living thing. I've never harmed a single living thing. I've never harmed a single living thing. Wow, I really nailed that line. But maybe he's right?
I'm home!
Oh, hey, Patch. Hey, buddy.
Mom, Dad, I've got some news. I got into Yale for microbes.
Oh, we're so proud of you.
A chip off the old cell lining. 20 generations of our family have lived in this water for almost an hour, and you'll be the first to go to university, son.
What have I done? I'm so sorry. Let me just... I am meant to be completely at one with nature. Embrace me, Earth Mother! Or don't. I guess you want to be more of an Earth Ant who only calls once a year. Hungry? Yeah, I am hungry. Lead on, little buddy. Hungry. Oh, a leech! Well, take what you need. I've got more than enough. A little too much. Oh, beautiful. Not all nature is out to get me.
Now, class, it seems Mr. Small has taken a leave of absence and his senses, so I'll be taking his class today.
Do you feel bad about Mr. Small?
No, I mean, he's always struck me as the type of guy who would eventually throw his life away and go live in the woods. I don't think it has anything to do with me. My conscience is clear.
Captain! What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Put up the denial shield.
They're already at maximum! They won't take any more!
Captain, we appear to be running low on soda in one of the vending machines on level 3. Why would you tell me that now?
Well, excuse me for wanting to be a part of something. The denial shields are down! Vax are getting in!
Prepare for emotional impact.
Yeah, you're right. I feel super guilty.